This chant was written for Queen Emma, and it tells about a reflection of the people of the island of Niihau to the fact that she lost the election to be queen at that time because no heir to the throne was named. They gathered the ali'i at that time, and the people voted for the ali'i, and Queen Emma lost that election. And so the people reflected with this melee. Melele no Emma. Once again, performance number 10. Kawailehua hula ohana, kumuhula lori, rodan amohela, grupula kahiko Wahine, performing Melele no Emma.
Oh, performance number 10, Kahiko E Hula Mau.